The way we move forward is exactly what happened here, which is by getting state and federal leadership, organized labor, folks representing the workforce, and the folks who've got the capital from private equity to come to the table and each be willing to take some risks and make some sacrifices. That's what we need to be doing in the Congress. That's what we know that is going on here in Delaware every day. If the rest of the country would follow the lead of Delaware, make responsible compromises, find ways forward, we can get back to work. We can get this economy going again. In Delaware, we've had very successful examples. We've got one of the very few General Motors plants in the whole country reopening. We've got a steel mill in Claymont that is running fine. We've got now an oil refinery that is back to full production. It is possible for heavy industry to compete and succeed and employ people in the United States. But Delaware's getting that right in a way that the rest of the country could learn from.